their natural environment. So to start off, let's go ahead and introduce all the animals. Right here with me, this is Callie. Callie is one of our 8-year-old female sea lions. She was a stranded and rescued animal. We're very happy to be able to provide her with a home where she's getting to serve as an ambassador for her species. Check out how she's going to highlight some porpoises for you.
Predicted what we were going to do there a little bit, but what we're going to do is
So she's parrying a hand signal, and then she's having him target his flipper and her shoulder to her hand. Can you see how he rolled over? Nice job. So he did that pretty quickly. So eventually, he'll do it just on that first hand signal. So there's the little twist of the hand, and now she's giving him the extra information to show what we want him to do. Small steps. That way the animals learn and understand what we're looking for. It's just like students learning in school. You're not an expert to start out with, so it takes a little bit of practice and rehearsing and baby steps to get to that final product. I'm going to show you a behavior that I've been working on with Callie. She gave you a little sneak peek before I was ready earlier. I've been using this target pole to train Callie to do what's called a backflip. You saw her kind of do a twisting motion there. What we start out doing with this, Callie, good, is we start out in the water, getting her again to follow the motion of a circle with her body. That was really cool, right? However, most of it happened under the water, so you couldn't see it. So we want to raise that up so that she does it nice and high. So this time, I'm going to put the target pole a little bit higher and see if she can come up high enough so you can see her entire body, okay? Watch this. And she did a great job. So that's a little bit of a sneak peek into some of the behind-the-scenes things we're working on with some of our sea lions. I do want to touch base a little bit about some of the adaptations that these animals have. Because very often we do hear our guests come into the stadium and say, oh, look at all the seals. Except they're not seals. Does anyone know what kind of animals these are? Sea lions. Very good, because there is a difference. Sea lions have long, strong, and flexible necks. They can touch their bones to their spine. They have flippers that they can move independently. Together. And those flippers are so long and strong they can support their entire body weight on them. And when they swim in the water, they use those large, powerful front flippers to propel themselves through the water. They can reach speeds of up to 25 miles per hour. Watch this. Anytime he wants.
Here he comes.
might notice there are a couple of mats out there. Those are called seats. These are excellent training tools to utilize, so they have a good reference point on where we would like them to sit. Which we would like to practice for all of you right now. Are you in?